Hi, I'm Ramon Russell from the MLB The Show development team, here to give you a quick demo on how year-to-year saves work. What are year-to-year saves? Well, year-to-year saves is a feature we announced last year that allows you to transfer your franchise, season mode, or roll-to-the-show save files onto MLB 15 The Show and for the life cycle of the console. So let's see how it works. So I'm going to go to Franchise, load in the franchise mode, and there's this brand new option in the game called Continue from MLB 14. I press X, and the game looks for a save file from last year's game, and as you see, I have one loaded. I press X one more time, and the game does its magic, and boom, here I am in MLB 15 The Show franchise mode with my MLB 14 The Show save file. So the next logical question is, well, what do I get by using year-to-year saves? Well, you get pretty much everything. Any roster moves that you've made, any trades, any coaching changes, all those things are carried over in your save file. You are also opted into all the new features in MLB 15 The Show. And since I'm in franchise mode, that includes sponsorships and GM goals. Also, another question we get is, well, what happens to my rosters? Because, you know, licensed equipment didn't exist in MLB 14 The Show, but it's a brand new feature in this year's game. Even though this is my MLB 14 The Show save file, Andrew McCutchen has all his updated Nike equipment. He's wearing his Nike batting gloves, his Nike shoes, and he's got his Marucci bat. So any MLB players who were part of your original save file will have updated licensed equipment. What if I played MLB 14 The Show on my PlayStation Vita or PlayStation 3 and I'm just now upgrading to PlayStation 4? You can still use year-to-year saves, but you have to use our cloud save feature. So what you want to do is load up your PlayStation 3 or PlayStation Vita version of MLB 14 The Show. Save that file to the cloud. Use your PlayStation 4 and bring that save file down from the cloud to your PlayStation 4. Then when you play MLB 15 The Show, the PlayStation 4 will recognize that save file and you can use year-to-year saves. Well, that's how year-to-year saves works. MLB 15 The Show will be in stores on PlayStation 3, PlayStation Vita, and PlayStation 4 on March 31st. Be sure to pre-order your copy now, and remember, baseball is better.